Hello, in this video we're going to talk about how to use our graphing calculator to help us with hypothesis testing. So in this one we're going to talk about testing a proportion claim. So this goes with section 8.3 of our notes. So here, remember, we want to know if our p-value is less than our alpha to make our decision. So this will end up giving us our p-value. So the claim that we're going to look at is less than 20% of all workers find their jobs from newspaper ads. Okay, so since this is a less than claim, our alternate hypothesis is p is less than 0.2. It makes our null hypothesis p equals 0.2. Now the claim is the alternate hypothesis, the less than, so we either support it or do not support. Okay, so if our p-value is less than alpha, we will reject the null, which means we'll support. And if it's bigger, then we'll not support. So here's our information for this claim. It says, to test this claim, we survey a simple random sample of 700 workers and 16% found their jobs from newspaper ads. Okay, so let's actually go to the testing part. So to do this, you're going to hit Stat, arrow over to Tests, and we're going to choose one prop z test. So you can see that's number 5. So you can either just hit 5 or choose 5. Okay, now our p0, that's what is used in our null and our alternate hypothesis. So remember that was 0.2, so we're going to put 0.2 in there. Our x, now we were told that 16% of the 700 people found their jobs. So our x value is, well, how many people is that really, 16% of 700? So in your calculator, you'd exit out of here and you'd do 0.16 times 700. And that's going to give you 112. So we're going to put 112 here. Our n is how many people we surveyed, so 700. Okay, now, our claim was that the proportion was less than 0.2. So we want the less than prop. Okay, and we're going to go to calculate. Okay, and you can see here the second one is your p-value, 0.0041, if we round to 4 decimal places. Now, since we were told to use alpha is 5%, so 0.05, since this is less than 0.05, we would reject the null hypothesis. So that means we support the alternate hypothesis. So again, if we're doing a hypothesis test with a proportion, we're trying to find our p-value, you're going to hit Stat, go over to Tests, and choose one prop z-test number 5.